It was like an endless stream when 97 saloon cars came on the starter's orders at Nurburgring for the 1968 European Touring Car Championship. And four Escorts were in this merry mechanical mob. Car 59, one of the Escort GTs, was driven by John Fitzpatrick and Trevor Taylor. Number 60, another GT, with Chris Craft and Roger Clark, completing the quick quartet under the Broadspeed racing banner. Wonder the engine wanted to get out. Not a length between the Escort GTs as they took the flag. Six hours of the toughest saloon car racing on a punishing circuit that took a heavy toll of machines through all the classes. And yet the first of these remarkable cars was still less than 6 months old. And here were more victory laurels to be added to an already impressive stack of successes. Thank you.